And Lord, we just continue to lift Greg up to you and trust him into your loving arms to heal him as you see fit. To heal him and you can carry him home. But God, we praise you for his life, for his faith, for his family. And Lord, we just pray a special blessing of your presence tonight in this moment.
So much for loving us and caring for us and blessing us. I thank you, Lord, for our church, our family of choice, Lord, the family that you've given us, Lord, to be ours and to be yours, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
And I ask your mighty, mighty blessing that your Holy Spirit would move in our church, Lord, to enlighten us, to teach us of you and your love. Deepen our love for you. Thank you for what you're doing for us. Thank you for your people. Thank you for your love and grace. In Jesus' name.
Yes.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah. I'm going to
tell
y'all. God bless you.
It probably hasn't been 10 minutes since I said, Greg, I don't think you have felt this good in days.
Wow.
I knew they were coming.
Amen.
We had heard of rumor.
Somebody called and said they couldn't be here for the singing.
Open our eyes, Lord.
Yes. Oh, yes.
Oh.